Hello. Thank you all for stopping by the Random Green channel. This channel is one of the top channels on YouTube. It's not the best. It might even be the 998th trillionth best. But don't worry. I'll make a video the next time saying that it's the best with over 100 Googleplex number of subscribers, which I'm being facetious when I make that. But I wanted to talk to you guys today about comments from other individuals. How to react to comments. Maybe I can help you. Maybe I can give you some good advice on what to say to people that leave comments on channels. Now, to me, it doesn't really bother me. The more I read it, the more you read YouTube comments, it doesn't bother me. And maybe it really shouldn't bother you because you don't know what tone of voice they're saying. For me, that's not so much what you say, it's the way you say it. I mean, you can say some nasty things, but if someone's going to yell and scream, you can't hear what they're saying. You know, I'm just glad YouTube doesn't have a record feature where you record. You can just only see what they say. You can't hear what they say. So, like I say, there's some nasty comments. I mean, if like someone leaves a bad comment, like a really bad comment, and they don't care, then I delete, I remove it. So if it bothers you that much, then I would remove the comment. You know, it person that's, you know, it's like even long when they when someone sends a long comment, I don't really read them. If they're going to leave that long, unless it's an important video where it's, you know, if it's something that's, a lot of times you can tell where they're going with it. Sometimes you can't. And which doesn't bother me because I'm random, but I don't like reading long, long comments, like, you know, where it's, they write a, like write a book, you know? So maybe I can help. Maybe just be respectful. Realize that it's just, they're just typing in the words. It's not actually, you don't know what they're actually saying. I can't hear them and you can't hear them when they, it's just a good thing that YouTube doesn't have a voice feature. And can you imagine if YouTube would allow a voice feature to leave on comments? A person, you know, like on Twitter, when I was on it, of course, you could make a video and then send it, which I don't know. I guess I don't know now, but I'm just glad YouTube doesn't have that. So, and that's all I really wanted to share. Like I say, thank you very much for stopping by the Random Green channel. All right. Take care, folks.